Hi everybody, it's Jaden and I'm here to talk about my digestive scan that I got done a few days ago, and this shocked me like a lot. I have never had so many biomarkers out of range. I think the most I have out of range was like 100, but this time I had 205. That's a lot. Anyways, so after looking at the scan, I noticed that 121 would be brought back in range with the Microplex VMZ, which is the daily nutrient pack of vitamins. It consists of the Microplex and the Omegas, and I made some here, my pill case. I take 4 Microplex in the morning and 4 Omegas in the evening. And my next my oil that would bring them back into range would be Motivate. I never thought I needed motivation because I'm a very motivational person. I guess to other people, probably not myself, but I did make a Motivate roller that I put on my wrist every time I wake up or when I get the shower. And throughout the day, if I want to smell it, because it smells good, I'll put it on. And that's that. So I also, 20 would bring those, 20 would bring, it would bring 20 biomarkers out of range, in range. And I also needed On Guard soft gels. So I also have them in here, in my pill box. And then 7 will be brought into range with the lavender essential oil. So I put lavender in my diffuser, 2 to 3 drops in my diffuser. And I actually like the way lavender smells. So I put that on during the nighttime or when I'm doing my work, because I'm homeschooled. So when I'm doing my work, I put that on. And I just love the smell. But yeah, that's what brought my stuff into range. And what I wanted to talk to you guys about this because I actually eat horribly. Hot Cheetos, packaged food, a whole bunch of canned food. I ate a whole bunch of it. I love it so much. But when I saw this, 205, I was like, wow, Jaden, you need to fix yourself and get this straight because this is not good. You want to die quicker or you want to live longer? So I was like, live longer. Okay, so this is why I want to do this. Like, why are you even doing this, Jaden? Like, why do you want to do this? Like, because I don't want to die fast. I want to live long, you know? I'm only 15, so, like, why wouldn't you want to live long? You know what I mean? So, that's what I did. But, yeah, that's what I do. I just made my vitamins. I use the roller that I made, this one right here. And then I also take the On Guard soft gels, and I diffuse lavender, 2 to 3 drops in my diffuser. At night or while I'm working, during the day while I'm at home. So yeah, that's basically what that does. So if you want to know what each thing does, the Microplex vitamins are like, they're good for, they support normal growth. And I've been having a lot of like growth pains. And they also, they give us bone health. They support our healthy immune function. And it supports the healthy digestive system, which is good because you need a real good, because if you don't, something's wrong with you. So yeah, that's what the vitamins do. What's the next one? Motivate. The Motivate does what it is called. It motivates you, uplifts your mood. It can kind of calm you down if you're like very like annoyed by certain people. So it kind of calms you down, motivates you to have patience, you know. And then next one would be, oh, the soft gels. This is actually good for the immune system, and it's good for, it promotes healthy circulation, it protects against environmental threats. And I haven't been sick for a long time, even though I've been eating the way I have, but I've been taking On Guard. Like, every time I get sick, I put a drop under my tongue, and it doesn't taste great but I feel great because I don't get sick as often. But yeah, that's what they do. And the lavender is also, it reduces anxious feeling and promotes peaceful sleep because I don't really sleep well. But since I've been diffusing it, it makes me sleep well while I'm sleeping. Yeah, that made sense. Okay, it makes me feel like more relaxed and stuff. So you can also add a few drops to your pillow, your bedding, or the bottom of your feet at bedtime. So basically, you just grab the oil. Some people put it directly on their focus, directly on their feet, but I like to put it in my hand because it usually splits, but then I just put it on here and then I go like this and it's okay. So that's that. That's what I do with the lavender. So diffuse it and put it on the bottom of your feet, and that's what it does. So yeah, let's talk about my digestive scan. So